This video is part of a series about getting to know your SmartBoard interactive display with IQ. In this video, we'll learn about IQ experience settings. There are some settings that help you get the most from your display. You may want to change the default location where whiteboards are saved. Go to Application Settings, Files Library, Whiteboard Storage. Choose Lumio Files or Board Files. Lumio appears if you are signed in to a current Smart Learning Suite subscription. Files saved in the display's Lumio files will be available in Lumio Online. You can enable screenshots to allow writing and drawing on the home screen, video input, and in most apps. Go to Application Settings, Smart Whiteboard, Annotation, Enable Annotation Layers. When this setting is enabled, you can write on the browser and screen share apps, the video inputs, and the home screen. Screen share has some especially useful settings if your students are sharing their device's screen to the display. Go to Application Settings, Screen Share. If you enable Require Permission, a device can't connect to the display automatically to share its screen. You'll have to grant permission from the display. You can enable or disable AirPlay to allow or prevent iOS devices from sharing their screen. You can enable or disable Google Cast to allow or prevent Android devices, Windows computers using the Chrome browser, or Chrome OS devices from sharing their screen. Reset screen share isn't a setting, but you can reset screen share on the display as a troubleshooting step. If you'd like to set a particular video source as the default when turning on the display, go to System Settings, System, and select the input source. The default is the IQ Experience. Note that this isn't available if you're signed into your Smart account on the display, or if you're using a display that has an AM40 or AM50 IQ appliance installed. You can also adjust the display's brightness. Go to System, Display, Screen Adjustment, Brightness. Although this setting isn't available on displays that have an AM40 or AM50 IQ appliance installed, some displays can adjust the brightness automatically. Just enable Auto Brightness under Screen Adjustment. If you have to enter website passwords on the display, you may want to hide the characters. Go to System, Security, Make Passwords Visible, and choose On or Off. If you sign into your Smart account on the display, you may want the display to sign out automatically after a period of inactivity. Go to System, Security, Automatic Activity Logout, and enable the feature. Last, you may want to set how often the display cleans up. Cleaning up signs out of everything in the browser app and closes all applications, including third-party apps. You can also choose to clean up the browser or close other applications if you don't want to do a full cleanup. Subscribe to our YouTube channel for more tips and tricks, or visit smarttech.com. Thanks for watching.